How to check Realme device activation date. Hi everyone, this is Kate from Create Login and Delete. Now without any further ado, let's get started with this video. Now in your device, first of all, open up settings. And under settings, scroll down and then there you'll find an option as about phone, tap on it. Then scroll down a bit, then go to status. There you will get your phone IMEI number. So first of all, you have to copy that number. So you can copy the first one that says IMEI1. Tap and hold on it and then copy the number. Once the number is copied, now you have to open up the Chrome browser in your mobile device. And in the search bar, search for Realme activation date. Then go to the first link, activation time inquiry. Now you have to enter the EI number that you have copied recently. Then tap on check now. Now for your verification, you have to complete this puzzle right here by dragging the slider. And once you're verified, you will be able to view your device activation date in the next phase. So that's how you can check your Realme device activation date. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video helps you. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to our channel. And thanks for watching. I will see you on the next video.